up until the 1950s, they used to play alternative Ireland internationals in Belfast and Dublin. And when they played it in Belfast, they used to play God Save the Queen. Yeah.
Wow. They sang it as well as Aran Levine, or just God Save the Queen?
They sang just.
Well, that doesn't make sense, does it?